Hey, what's up everyone? Welcome to my YouTube channel. So this is my second week stuck at home because of the anti-coronavirus measures, and I'm playing guitars every day. So in today's video, I'm going to make a mega comparison of all Neural DSP's VST plugins: Abasi, Nameless, Nolly, NTS, Omega and Plini. So let's get right into it, but always remember that you can jump around in the video by clicking on the tech stamps in the description and a pinned comment below. So, poll time, which one did you prefer and why? Choose your answer in the corner and let me get to know my audience a little better. So guys, I think that these are great plugins for sure. They cost money, but they give you astonishing quality. Being a death thrash metalhead, my absolute favorite is the NTS suite. I'm using it every day, I own it myself, and it's giving me very nasty heavy tones. But honestly, you cannot go wrong with the others too. Alright folks, this is all for today. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel and be sure to click the bell button to be notified whenever I'm posting new videos and reviews. Also, if you're a metalhead like me, don't forget to check out my brand new instrumental solo album Musa. It's out now and it's available on all digital platforms. I'm sure you'll find some riffs and tracks that you like. Thanks for watching, see you the next time!